Good morning, friends. I'm Dr. Rajesh Singh, working as University Librarian at University of Delhi. We have a good number of research community here at University of Delhi, and how the library is engaging the researchers with the library, I will talk about that. At library system, we have created a facility called a research flow, where we provide research cubicles to the researchers. And in this research cubicles, they have a seat allotted to them, along with a space where they can keep their books in locks and keys. And those books are visible because it is covered by the glass. So this is a wonderful facility, and it helps the researchers to coordinate information and ideas from different sources, particularly from the books. We, since last 2 years, we have also started strengthening the digital information available to them. We have reached to subscription of 47 databases, whereas we started with 31 databases in 2020. And now we are subscribing 47 databases, which supports the research. In last 2 years, we have also been able to acquire more than 1.5 lakhs of eBooks and many digital archives, which are useful for the researchers. Provision of quality information is very important, and we have strengthened our digital collection. Besides this, we have also started expanding the physical infrastructure of the university library, wherein we are going to provide three types research seats for the students, because the building is being extended. And we have also created a DOE library facility since last 3-4 years, which provides seamless access from anywhere, anytime, to all the electronic information which we are subscribing or which we have purchased. And to my satisfaction, in last 1 year, what we have seen that there are a good number of downloads from the eBooks as well as from the digital archives. The uses are very good, and I believe that this is something which is important for the libraries worldwide. See, we have limitation of space, we have limitation of staff, but we don't have a limitation of accessing digital information. We will create digital archiving unit in the library, and whatever is published by the University of Delhi or whatever is purchased in print, once it is going to be vetted out, we will make a digital copy of that, and we will keep in the digital archiving unit. We have also visualized a system called research data management, wherein we would like to capture the information beyond the PhD thesis or research paper and make it available online to all the researchers who are going to do research in future. So this is all from my side. Thank you very much.